Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Campaigners have posted hilarious memes hailing the departure of Jeremy Hunt as health secretary after he spent a stormy 6 years in the post. His critics seized upon news he was being moved to become foreign secretary in the wake of Boris Johnson's shock departure. They posted memes showing health staff in blue scrubs dancing in jubilation at the news, while others on Twitter hailed the news as an early Christmas present for everyone in the NHS. Grant Costello posted a GIF of hospital staff dancing in celebration with the message, "Scenes in NHS hospitals across the country as news breaks that Jeremy Hunt is leaving as health secretary." Dave Harford posted an image of Mr. Hunt with a message, "So that's it. It appears every single person in the NHS has had an early Christmas present. Jeremy Hunt has gone." Grant Costello seized upon the news that Jeremy Hunt was leaving the Department of Health to post a meme celebrating the news. Another Twitter user posted an image of the late actor Heath Ledger playing the Batman villain, the Joker, storming down the road in a nurse's outfit as a bridge blows up behind him. An NHS choir posted a GIF of ravers clubbing to express their happiness at the news. Another Twitter user passed his condolences on to the Foreign Office. Jeremy Hunt's time at the Department of Health has been stormy, characterized by strikes and squeezed budgets. Another Twitter user joked that NHS staff would all be celebrating in their corridors at news of the cabinet reshuffle. Dave Harford posted an image of Mr. Hunt with the message, "So that's it. It appears every single person in the NHS has had an early Christmas present. Jeremy Hunt has gone. Merry Christmas, NHS." Another Twitter user posted an image of the late actor Heath Ledger playing the Batman villain, the Joker, storming down the road in a nurse's outfit as a bridge blows up behind him. Alongside the image, they posted the message, "Jeremy Hunt leaving the Department of Health and the NHS." An NHS choir posted a GIF of clubbers raving to music with the message, "The true reaction of NHS staff to the news that Jeremy Hunt is gone." Alex Smithers posters an image of the character Stewie from the TV show Family Guy looking teary-eyed and standing over a grave clutching a red rose. Theresa May, pictured in London Today, has swooped to reshuffle her cabinet after the shock departures of David Davis and Boris Johnson, a double resignation which plunged her government and premiership into crisis. Alongside it was the message, "I'd like to extend my congratulations to the NHS for surviving Jeremy Hunt. I'd like to extend my condolences to the FCO, Foreign and Commonwealth Office. It's a tough break, but he can't do too much damage. Can he?" Mr. Hunt had been health secretary since September 2012, making him Britain's longest serving one ever. But his time in the post was defined by squeezed budgets, escalating waiting times and strikes by NHS unions who warned their staff were struggling to live off their wages after years of stagnant pay. Last year, nurses voted to go on strike for the first time ever in protest at their 1% pay cap. And while Mr. Hunt managed to secure a £20 billion annual cash boost for the NHS to mark its 60th birthday a few weeks ago, experts warned that far more cash will be needed to maintain services after years of austerity.